On the farms we've worked with for over 20 years in Guatemala Antigua, attention to detail is a way of life. Perfectly ripe cherries are pulped and washed in volcanic spring water to ensure the right balance of acidity in the flavor. The beans are sun-dried and turned for up to 8 days, then screened for size and graded by weight and color. Finally, each batch of origin espresso beans is checked by eye to make sure it's the finest quality.